that?
Well, you never answered.
Because it doesn't matter.
Does to me.
Towers, gates, traps. You think he built it all himself?
Most likely, judging by how advanced those creatures are. For all we know, he could have placed every brick himself.
Huh?
Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Who are you?
I am who I am.
What?
I am the Anointed One. I am the Pilgrim of the Dying Birth. I am the Awakener of the Dead. I am the Harbinger of the Coming Race.
I thought Architect was pompous.
I am Father's last-born son, and I am the father of the Scions of the New Dawn. I am Madu, the Dismantler of the Ashura.
Glad we're getting somewhere.
You come to my house, Number. You kill my children. You bring the evil of Babel with you. What is it you are hoping to find here?
Mitra, I know he's here.
The Firstborn is here, but you shall not be granted the grace of standing in his presence, for you are not worthy.
Thank you.
Kira, I'm back.
So, how did it go? I noticed some weird spikes in your brain activity. What happened?
I think we found our mechanic.
Well, what did he say?
He introduced himself.
Seriously?
Yes. Dismantler doesn't seem pleased with our presence.
Like he has any reasons to complain. They came to us first.
Maybe they didn't expect us to follow.
Not gonna ask, huh?
Nope.
You're a boss. unfolded into an instant world war.
An actual burst.
Yeah, a gamma ray flash that obliterated most ecosystems. And electronics in one go.
What caused it?
The climbers keep you in the closet or what?
I know the theories. I want the truth.
Then you better get yourself a time machine and a forensic team. Or I can give you a list of my favorite theories, ranked from a little bit wacky to batshit crazy.
Mm-hmm.